How do we distinguish the sort of useful, potentially, you know, productive heterodoxies from the kooks and the cranks and the crackpots?
Well, the answer that occurs to me could be turned on me, in the sense that one way to distinguish is, does this thing that this man is, or woman is, teaching lead anywhere? Do their students do the useful work? Is it growing over time? And so, well, that can be turned on me, and so. But I still think that's one way of thinking about it.